Γεια σας, με λένε Αλκιόνι και σε αυτό το βίντεο θα δούμε 5 comics τα οποία είναι στο Kickstarter και χρειάζονται την υποστήριξή σας για να γίνουν handprint. Ένα από αυτά έχει φτάσει το στόχο του, αλλά τα υπόλοιπα δεν τον έχουν φτάσει. Αν έχετε κι εσείς κάποιο comic στο Kickstarter, στείλτε μου link και άμα θέλετε να εξερευνήσω το comic σας στο κανάλι μου, πάλι στείλτε μου link στα σχόλια ή στο Twitter.
Welcome to the world of Cairn Thala. It's a vibrant place teeming with color and life. However, it holds a dark secret, the mysterious realm of dreams called the Veil. One day, the fabric of reality shatters, causing the Veil to go absolutely out of control. This leads to all sorts of crazy occurrences, such as a wormhole opening up above a village, only to spit out a giant teddy bear that crushes it. Because hey, why not? So something is clearly wrong with reality. Logic and reason, as we know them, have ceased to exist. As if that wasn't enough, a rift has opened up between our modern-day world and Cairn Thala. This causes whole city streets, technology, and cars to rain down from the sky, killing thousands. Amid the chaos, a lone warrior emerges. Enter Wake, our story's hero. Wake has the power to transcend different realities. She is able to go into the Veil and use it for many different means. She can see forward in time, pull objects out of it, and more. Wake teams up with a skilled mage called Gidala, and a crafty thief called Marilyn. Together they form a warband of misfits and outcasts to lead a charge against the evil forces behind reality's collapse.
Hi everyone, Ed here from Shades of Vengeance, and I'm pleased to present The Bug War. Volume 1. The story begins with Haishang Hayden, a party girl who only wants a good time. However, when her mother is murdered by an unknown alien race, she is forced to grow up quickly. Declaring the consortium at war, she orders her best operative to investigate these bug-like aliens. Equipped with the fastest ship ever constructed, he successfully infiltrates their hive. However, when he attempts to report, he is captured. As a result of knowing the consortium's plans, a massive fleet approaches human-controlled space. One ship is the linchpin of the defense. The Bug War, Volume 1, is an anthology which offers three perspectives on this conflict. I hope you'll consider supporting our crowdfunding efforts to bring this story to life.
Greetings, my noble titans. You have been selected by me, Kronos, the god of the gods, to give you a golden opportunity to bear witness to a collection of mythologies retold for the modern age. Behold, Modern Mythology, The Hero's Journey. Inside lays a series of short stories created by a multitude of extraordinary artists and writers, retelling tales of the great gods and heroes themselves. Considerably less great than me, obviously. Set in modern times, from Theseus to Hercules, Achilles to Enkidu, creatives from all over the world came together to bring forth this epic collection, one that I, Kronos, the best god that there is, approves of. There we go. It was missing a little something. Mwah! Modern Mythology. Complete your role as a god among men. Available on Kickstarter now.
Sentinel is a story about a jaded and feisty alien reporter who is assigned to cover the crew of a small fleet vessel as it tracks down a new enemy that threatens to bring their spacefaring republic to its knees. Those of you who read issue 1 already have been eager to see what happens next. There will be some twists and surprises, an enemy will be revealed, and you will get to know more of the world of Sentinel. If you're just joining us, don't worry. You can get your hands on issue 1 by backing this campaign. Issue 1 was successfully funded on Kickstarter last year.
You sure you want to do this, Kale? Jack won't approve.
Jack hasn't approved shit lately. Let the deal with the cartel slip to the Lake Street boys and done nothing. We're entitled to revenge, and revenge I'll fucking get! You can fuck off if you don't want to be a part of this, Garth. I don't care.
I'm with you, brother. You're right. We must retaliate.
You have something to say, motherfucker? Then say it!
Ah! Kale, don't do this to me. It wasn't my idea. Ernesto wanted Lake Street Boys to transport the meth to...
Fuck you, Miguel! You and your cartel had a deal with Steel Knight!
You know that I don't make those decisions. I'm just a middleman. Garth, talk some sense to him. If you killed me and the cartel finds out, your club is finished. You know that. No.
Well, that's that then.
Yeah.
Jesus, at least let me burn the body. You're doing all the fun stuff.
You know that Jack will probably find out.
Yeah. Might even be that I tell him myself tomorrow at the church. Everyone needs to know that someone still has balls at the MC.
You better have some muscles, too. You get to bury the body since I've got to bury the gun somewhere else and got to get Anna and the kids to the airport. They're gonna see Anna's parents. See you tomorrow at the clubhouse.